Will your bank transactions remain safe when quantum computers are posing a threat to our finance network? Quantum communication may provide the solution to future-proof safety and security. The SeQure project is a joint project between ABN AMRO, TNO-Space and QuTech.
The safety is priority in the SeQure project worked on by TNO, QuTech and ABN AMRO. The project recently delivered on a major milestone towards a fully operational quantum network. It successfully demonstrated an end-to-end financial transaction using quantum key distribution generated keys.
The quantum internet promises a whole new suite of quantum applications that are just not possible with nowadays conventional technology. Quantum key distribution is the first of these applications, these technologies, that we can deliver on today. And with quantum key distribution, we can enable two parties to generate and share cryptographic keys in such a way that these keys cannot be tapped during transmission by any third party. And these keys, these cryptographic keys, these are critical for tasks like encryption in secure communication today for all sorts of data like financial transactions.
So the maximum distance that quantum key distribution, or QKD for short, can function in ground-based networks is limited due to the signal loss. So while trusted nodes and future quantum repeaters will make QKD over very large distances possible, satellite-based QKD could realize quantum communication over intercontinental and even global distances.
Our QKD technology is based on a next-generation protocol called Measurement Device Independent Quantum Key Distribution. In this protocol, many different users can be connected via a single center node where all the expensive hardware can be kept. Now in the future, all these different users can share a free space link to a satellite by connecting to a center node where a telescope is located.
Here we see the setup with two optical modules responsible for the free space communication of the quantum link. One sending unit with a telescope and a fine steering mirror, and one receiving module also with a telescope to image or convert the optical beam back again onto a fiber.
The journey starts at an end node where the qubits are being generated and sent to the telescopes via an optical fiber. At the center node, the qubits of the end nodes interfere and get detected. Successful measurements are then sent back to the end nodes, where the end nodes process this into a secret key. This secret key is then used by ABN AMRO to secure a financial transaction.
The next step is to bring the system to the field and build a network with both fiber and free space links. This will be another stepping stone towards actual space-based applications in the coming secure quantum internet.
In the future, satellites will join a large network of systems, facilitating quantum tasks and bringing quantum keys to users all around the world. Do you want to contribute to this? Please contact us.